I was an okay person. So lahat okay, parang okay na to, okay na yan. Sige lang, lahat pwede na. Until dumating ka, pwede pa pala maging better. So nagkaroon pa ako ng better goals. Pinush natin yung isa't isa. So with that, thank you for making my life better. Thank you for making me feel loved. Thank you for making me feel special. Also for loving not just me, but also my family.
I've been searching my whole life for you. Never knowing where it leads.
Gusto ko mag-thank you sa'yo sa nagdaang more than 9 years na relationship natin. Salamat sa pag-aalaga, sa respeto, sa pagmamahal na binibigay at pinaparamdam mo sa akin araw-araw. Salamat sa walang sawang maghatid at pagsundo sa akin. Kahit na minsan pagod ka at alam kong malilate ka na nang uwi, lagi mong sinisigurado na safe ako.
Iiyak mamaya ah.
Huwag ka mapapaiyak. Hindi ako iiyak.
To my wife, I vow to love you, guide you, and assist you always. Be your protector. To be a responsible husband for a happy life. And of course, to put God in the center of our relationship. I love you.
Alam ko madami tayong gustong gawin magkasama. Ang dami nating plans and dreams na ngayon masasabi ko matutupad natin na magkasama tayong dalawa. I will trust you, respect you, laugh with you, and cry with you. At higit sa lahat, mamahalin kita forever and ever. We love you so much, lovey, loves, and ngayon, my husband. Love you.